Gabi, how are you doing? Now, in Brazilian Portuguese, oi, eu sou Débora, como é que você está? In Dutch, is hallo, ik ben Débora, hoe gaat het met jou? In French, is bonjour, je m'appelle Débora, comment ça va? Let me see, in Spanish, hola, yo soy Débora, como estás? And in Japanese, Gokigeyo, Debbie des, Genki des. And in Italian, ciao, come, mi chiamo Debora, come stai?
Awesome Man researched and found that the flag of Belgium is black, yellow, and red.
Really?
The only old man from Swiss.
It's just a palace?
Dab discovered that there was a revolution in 1830 that allowed some independence for Belgium.
Germans took possession of this house and he moved to another place. And after that, after the war, then it was the boarding school, like a boarding and guest house for students, only for boys. Mm-hmm. And it was with the school over there, Ateneum. So they stayed here until 1980. So like the breakfast room was the library, mm-hmm. Our private was where they were washing.
An absolutely beautiful hotel. Belgium has really preserved the history. As you'll see in this hotel and the cathedral that we visited.
While in Belgium, we were able to step inside a few churches. And in research, Coquet Reread found that the Roman Catholic Church stands in a favorable position with Belgium. Codename with many digits discovered that Belgium is a very densely populated country.